What's going on, buddy? It's your barber, Vinny's A-Cash, the Gains. Before I start this video, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell to stay up to date with all my motherfucking videos. Follow me on Instagram, Robert Fitness, and follow my band, Divided Dimension, on Spotify. All that shit will be in the description box below. All right, so I have a company called, I believe it's Oli plant-powered protein, energizing nutrition, 18 grams protein, 12 servings in here. Bam thumbnail. So this is at Target. This is Target's brand. And it's Target's brand, and this is the salted caramel chocolate. And I was on the protein section. I'm like, man, you know what? I'm just going to buy this shit. So this is $20 in there on their shelf, and you get 12 servings. And So 12 servings, 2 rounded scoop is 130 calories, 2 grams of fat, 11 carbs, 1 gram of fiber, 6 grams of sugar, 18 grams of protein. So this is a 2 scooper. So you could do 1 scoop and get 70 calories or 75 or 65 calories and get half the amount, but it is 2 rounded scoops and the scoops are small. And when you open it up, you get the scooper on top, actually. So the scooper is kind of like already like that. Boom, and you open it. I ain't gonna lie, I already opened it up. So boom, it's already ready to roll. So, plant-powered protein. I already got that on my milk on deck. Yeah. So as far as value, you're looking at, well, a regular two scoops is basically 1 scoop of what we're normally used to, right? So basically, you're paying less than $2 a serving, essentially, right? This stuff smells amazing. Smells amazing. I got 2 scoops. They weren't rounded, but fuck it, close enough. What the fuck's this door closing on me for? It's hot as fuck out, by the way. Absolutely hot as fuck. It's vegan, right? It's plant-based, no artificial sweeteners. Pea protein, flaxseed, cane sugar, cocoa powder, monk fruit extract, stevia. That's the ingredients. It's pretty fucking clean, man. Pretty fucking clean. I would have liked for them to get the sugar lower than 6 grams, especially when they're using 11 carbs. 11 carbs is kind of a lot for protein. I mean, fuck. 11 carbs and only 1 fiber? 18 grams of protein? I would have liked to have seen the carbs lower. You know what I mean? Yeah. All right. Salted caramel. Got a little bit of cake action on top. That's fucking good. It's like a, it almost feels like a, it almost tastes like a little bit like a mocha. Like a, I wouldn't say coffee, but it's like a, it's a caramel, I guess, but it's like, it's more like a dark chocolate, like truffle or something. It is smooth as fuck too. Not gritty or anything. This is really good. Really good. I wish the macros were better. And you kind of do get a little bit of that salted caramel. This is impressive. I could drink this all fucking day. No problem. Man, they're stepping the game up, man. Plant protein's coming around. Fucking Corvette making all kinds of noise. This is fucking solid, man. Wow. It's got like a dark chocolate salted caramel taste. Almost like a mocha, too. Maybe like a little bit of like mocha action. I don't know. Is mocha coffee? I feel like mocha's coffee. It feels like a little bit of coffee action. I don't know why. Maybe it's like, maybe it's something in here. I don't know. I guess it's maybe the cocoa powder. I don't know why, but it's kind of, it feels like a dark chocolate salted caramel truffle or something. This is fucking really good, man. I wish the macros were a little bit better, but $20 for 12 servings, it's a little bit on the high end. But dude, for plant-based protein, this shit is fucking good. Like, plant-based is coming around, man. This is at Target, by the way. Target action. Some Target action for $20. So anyways, I'm gonna wrap this up. I'm gonna give this an 8.5. This is fucking really good, man. I almost want to give it a 9. Like, it's really good. But yeah, it's gonna be pretty much it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for the support as always. I'm probably whenever I get to it, I'm gonna try some other flavors from this brand, because they have like a fuckload of flavors too. So anyways, this is gonna be pretty much it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for the support as always. Let me know what you want to see next. If you like the fucking bad, subscribe, share, like, and comment below. Scroll but don't troll. Handle him because the fuck is swole. Don't forget to follow me on my social media at Operant Fitness. Facebook, Operant Fitness. Snapchat, Operant Fitness. Instagram, Operant Fitness. Don't forget to like my band page, Divided Dimension, on Facebook. Follow my band, Divided Dimension, on Spotify. Shop whatever someone needs at tigerfitness.com. Use my affiliate link, which will be in the description box below. All that shit will be in the description box below. And I'll check you guys later.